Only 10% of us get enough daily exercise.
And that number is dropping.
Nearly 30% of us are overweight or obese.
As a result, we now have a shorter life expectancy than our parents.
But give us the right start in sports, and we'll never stop.
Learn how at activeforlife.ca.